Well, that's right, Jen. And investigators say this is very much an active investigation, and they are asking the public for help. Here's what we know so far. Authorities have identified 36-year-old William Bradley of New Hampshire as the man found dead in a pile of trash at the Auburn Transfer Center Monday morning. An autopsy shows he likely died from traumatic asphyxia. That's when intense compression on the chest cavity keeps someone from breathing. But at this point, investigators are still trying to figure out how that happened and where. Authorities believe he was last seen in Nashua or Manchester. State police are asking anyone who may have seen Bradley after Friday, May 10th, to come forward as they try to piece this all together.
The investigators want to speak to as many people who has information as possible, whether that be people who spoke to the deceased or people who saw the deceased, and whether people who saw the deceased last saw him, under what circumstances they saw him or spoke with him.
Initially, the Attorney General's office said this was a suspicious death. Now they are also looking into whether this was accidental. Live in Concord, I'm Monica Hernandez, WMUR News 9.